Hello?
8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Oh, no. No, I'm busy at the moment. Okay, yep.
You are.
No, you can come on the show later, but not today because we already have a guest. I gotta go.
Who are you talking to? Just who?
Doesn't matter.
Well, are you ready to get this thing started or what?
Yeah.
Okay, well, hey guys, what's going on? As always, I'm McKenzie Mitchell, this is Alicia Taylor, and what's up? Welcome to What's Next.
What's up?
Who were you on the phone with?
Oh, just someone who wants to be on What's Next. They've been begging me and begging me. I said, you know what? Let our people call them and we'll figure it out.
Okay, well, I guess. But today we have a very special guest and very excited to get to that. So without further ado, should we just bring her on?
All Why right. make her wait any
Guys,
longer?
Guys, welcome Amari Miller. Hey, girl, look at you with your mood.
Amari Miller, welcome
to What's Hello. Next. Thank you for coming to our show today.
Thank you for having me. I've been so excited. I watched the show all the time.
Thank you. Yes. So we can officially induct you as a What's Nexter.
Yes, please. Can I have like a sign for it? Maybe plaster across my forehead?
Absolutely.
You know what?
Yes.
We should make t-shirts.
Oh, yeah.
Please? Would you wear What's Next Year
t-shirt? 100%. You guys should even have like the shorts. Have a whole outfit for it.
Biker shorts.
Oh, yes.
Biker something.
Shorts.
Love it.
Amari, before we get started, I'd like to ask people what you see our boombox here.
Okay. Well, I might be blocking
you. You might be blocking.
Oh, God.
Can we do it this way?
What's playing? What's playing in the boombox?
In my boombox? I feel like I'm a very old school person,
okay.
So like the Whitney Houston has been getting me lately.
Yes.
Oh,
okay.
The Rock With Someone, you know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
I wanna rock with somebody.
So Amari, you told me you and I actually met before you came to WWE, and I had no idea that we met.
I didn't know this.
I had no idea. I just learned this.
So.
Oh, here we go.
Like, this is like a whole process of a story. So when NXT came to Independence, Missouri, which is kind of like the off...
Missouri girls.
Yeah, hey. Missouri girls.
Yes.
Say less.
Yes.
Say less. I'm sorry, Alicia. Sorry. You're not a part of this crew, but it's fine.
Michigan.
The show state. Show me state.
Show me state,
show
girls.
Me state.
That's right.
Thank
Represent.
You.
Represent. Mitten.
Sorry. That was kidding. No, so in you guys came to the Independence Event Center, and I remember I was sitting there eating, and I was with my cousin, and I'm like shoving my like food down my throat. She goes up, she's like, "What was your favorite part of the show? Like, what was your favorite match?" And I look at her, and I'm like, "Huh?" And she's like, she asked me again, and then later on, she takes the T-shirt.
Oh,
and
no.
Yes. Yes, ma'am. Chucks a t-shirt in my face, and I'm just like sitting there, like, and she walks off. She like walks off, and I like take the shirt off my face, and I'm just like, first NXT event, awesome.
Well, I know firsthand she can get aggressive, so I'm sorry for Alicia's actions.
It's okay.
It sounds.
I really apologize for her actions.
It sounds slightly
Very
off.
Sorry.
It sounds slightly off.
I feel like that's the way I remembered it, from the food incident.
Girl.
Okay, so.
What's your side?
So it was the pre-show.
Here we go.
So I went to ask her, like, which NXT superstars is she looking forward to seeing,
mm-hmm.
right? And I asked the question, she looked at me, and then took a bite.
So throughout school, I like had like all like those animals. So I was like a stingray and Mustang and a panther. I was like super excited. So,
what?
Oh girl, I was like, I think I was a stingray, a Mustang.
Oh, that changes everything.
Yeah.
I was very confused.
Sorry, I called myself that. I was like, forget the school name. I was like, I'm a Mustang. Like, so after being a Husky, I went to become a Panther. And I don't know why I just thought of this, but whenever we would be at a football game, we would go, shh.
Maybe that can be the What's Next, like, shh.
That was like, I like, that was like our defensive thing.
That is our new thing here on What's Next.
I got you.
I was a lumberjack. What were you doing?
I don't know.
You don't remember what you were in high school? Like your mascot? Like that's a problem.
Oh, the mascot, we were a bear cat, but that's not even a real thing.
A bear cat?
That's a college thing.
Wait. Okay, but I have a for real question.
Yes.
How hot was it in that mascot suit?
I was never in it.
Wait.
Okay. Did I confuse
were you? Yes,
so,
I'm very confused. I thought you said you were in a mascot.
No. I was a panther. As in my school.
Oh, like
was
pride.
Like
you had like school spirit, school pride. Got it.
Okay,
I understand.
Yeah.
I'm following. I'm picking up what you're putting down
I got,
now.
See? Thank
okay.
you.
You've worked with several superstars.
Yes.
Is there a superstar that you look up to?
definitely a superstar I look up to would be Bianca Belair. 100%. She's like a sweetheart. Absolutely love her.
And have you had the opportunity to tell her that you love her?
So, with that being said, I feel like I haven't, but I will tell her now. I am absolutely obsessed. I love you, girl. You're amazing. You're a queen.
So, you look up to Bianca. Yes. How about opponents? Do you have any dream WWE opponents?
Dakota Kai.
Dakota Kai.
After you.
Okay, well, what do you think about the NXT Championship match? Dakota Kai, Raquel Gonzalez for the Women's Championship.
I feel like I want Dakota to win because I'm very biased. But at the same time, like, I don't want her to win because I want to face her.
Okay.
Like, I'm like, because then Raquel keeps her title. She goes on and gets a new opponent, maybe Saray. And then I'm like, Dakota, girl.
Got you.
Daggers.
Do you have any secret talents?
I used to have a talent. I could play volleyball with pretty much anything. So like paper, medicine balls.
Didn't you play volleyball?
I did play volleyball.
Okay.
Look at that.
Did we have a volleyball? I wish we did. Okay, Les, you wanna play?
With this?
Let's see what we can do.
Let's see what, as long as we don't break it.
Okay. I don't know how this is gonna work. Okay, ready?
Okay, I'm gonna bump it to you. See that?
Okay, I gotta set it.
Yep.
Well, look here
at
we
that.
Are.
Oh! Ow! Yes! Wow. Yes! Oh no.
You know what?
I'm sorry.
Are you okay? I guess she's out.
I had to shake it off.
Referee!
I had to shake it off.
Someone! Oh, please!
Wow. Okay.
Oh, well, that
so we're still in contact, so we're good. Second nature.
Look at that. Just pick it up, just like riding
perfect.
A bike.
Exactly.
Well, this has been quite a morning.
Yes.
Here. I mean, I'm now injured. Thank you,
I'm
guys.
I'm sorry.
Thank you both.
I'm sorry.
For your salt and pepper.
I think she's playing it up a little
salt
bit.
Salt and pepper.
Okay, well,
She's a little sensitive. It's a Detroit in her.
You said it, not me.
You know, Amari. People from Washington.
Thank you so much. It's been such a joy having you.
Yay. Amari Miller.
Yeah, woo! Yay!
So, do I leave?
Okay, well, Amari Miller, everyone.
Amari Miller.
Thanks so much.
Wait,
secrets don't make friends.
Hello?
Oh, you're not talking to anyone.
We gotta go.
You're not talking to anyone.
We have to go. See ya, thanks for being here.
No, wait, okay. It makes me sad. Okay, well. Okay, bye, I guess. Guess it's my show now. That's fine, so okay, I can do this. I was made for this. Okay, so, that awkward. Is this a good tune in on? No, okay. Catch what's next. That's awkward. What if I was like, catch what's next? I don't know what
Whoa!
Is this okay? Catch what's next. Excuse you. No, okay.
Okay.
What if that's too far? Okay, thank you. What's next every Thursday? Oh, okay, so, I was like right in the middle, like every Thursday on, McKenzie Mitch, what's next? Oh my God, is it like a little mini hat? That is so cute. Oh my gosh, I'm Gigi. Why are the lights off? Guys? Hey, I wasn't, no, wait, I'm almost done. Guys! Well, I'm taking the sombrero then, that's fine.